me and Timmy are at Newton Beach today. We're having a fun trip out. Timmy's been with us now for 2 months at the centre, and we really are trying to find him a nice home. He, as you can see, he's a right softy. He's a sensitive boy, but really sweet when you get to know him. So he is going to need a couple of multiple visits to the centre to get used to you and to build up that relationship. But once the relationship is there, he is absolutely full of love and affection. The type of home that Timmy needs is adult only, just because I said about his worry inside, and not many visitors. He can be quite worried when people come to the house. As you can see though, real softy, still loves his walks, loves his trips out, really quiet and calm when he's in the house. So if you think that you could offer Timmy a home, please visit us at Dog Trust Bridgend. He'd be well worth the effort.